Beautiful people, I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And guess what? I'm back with another heart song. And this time round, I'm going to be listening to the song Dog and Butterfly. So as always, your girl here, I'm super, super excited. And I can't wait to see what this song has in store for us. And I'm hoping that you're gonna take this journey with me all the way to the end of this video. As per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end of it. So I hope to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, look no further because you're right at home. So kindly consider to smash on that red subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already and be part of this amazing journey. So before I begin the song Dog and Butterfly, I'd love to give a shout out to Troy for sponsoring this video. So Troy, thank you so much. And without further ado, let's get into it and see what Heart has to say about it. And remember to stick until the end.
Again, so off I ran, my young world crashing around me. No possibility of getting what I need. He looked at me and smiled, said, no, 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 child.
My child.
See the dog and butterfly up in the air, he liked to fly. Dog and butterfly, though she had to try, but she rolled down to the warm soft ground, laughing though she don't know why. Yeah, yeah, yeah. She don't know why. Dog and butterfly. I stumbled upon your secret place, a safe in the trees. You had tears on your face, wrestling with your desires. Frozen strangers were stealing your fires. The message hit my mind, only words that I could find. We see the dog and butterfly up in the air, he liked to fly.
Imagine
the
that.
Dog and butterfly. Though she had to try, and she wove it down to the walls of ground, laughing up to the sky, yeah, yeah, yeah. Up to the sky. Down, voice of confusion inside of me.
was a lovely song and a lovely performance as well. And I have to say, Anne is so like, her vocals is just something else. Like, she can go so high and again come back to low, and it's crazy. I love it, and I hope you loved it as well. So if you enjoyed this song, kindly consider to give it some love, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to leave me a comment and share with me what wowed you in it. How do you feel about the song, and what is your interpretation to it? So for me, first of all, I enjoyed her vocals, and that is something that I love about Heart. Like the vocals, the lead singer's vocals are just something else, amazing. And I also love the guitar work. The instrumentals were perfect for this song, so it really complemented each other well. And another thing, stage presence, amazing, because as you could see, the crowd was feeling entertained, and I watching it, I also felt part of it, like involved, and I enjoyed it. So regarding my interpretation, this is where I say, like, I don't know, like this song Dog and Butterfly, I feel like it's deep, because from the general outlook of it, I would say it's just about imagining and dreaming the impossible, because you can imagine a dog and a butterfly up in the sky. Crazy, right? And also something that is impossible to happen, right? Unless they are on a plane. Otherwise, like flying up in the sky, I don't think so. So anyway, for me, I would say, like, based on that, I would say it's just about dreaming and imagining the impossible. But maybe there is a deeper meaning to it that I don't really understand. And if you do, the better. So kindly drop a comment and let me know what the song means to you. And as always, let's make it as interactive as possible. And remember, as I always say, music is an art. That means it's open to various interpretations. So kindly don't shy away from dropping that comment. Say whatever is in your mind, and let's get to analyze it better and understand the song at a deeper level. So this is just me thinking of it as dreaming and imagining possible. I don't know about you. And as always, I'm curious to hear what you have to say regarding this. And as I said, if you enjoyed it, consider to give it some love. A thumbs up is all that is needed. And also, you can share with your friends, family, colleagues, whoever you think that will enjoy this. Share with them and make their day. So that is it for today. I love you so much. Thank you for watching this with me. It's always a pleasure for me. I'm always looking forward to watching another song with you guys. And I hope you feel the same way. So thank you once again, and if it is your first time here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash that red subscribe button down below if you haven't done so already, and be part of this amazing journey. Also, if you'd love to be each and every time I post a video, which is actually each and every day. So you can imagine each and every day of such amazing, right? So kindly consider to smash that notification bell, and I promise you, not miss out on any episode going forward. Last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you are also welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community as well as my PayPal address. And just like Troy, you too can have your self-guaranteed request through either platform. Thank you for watching. And Troy, thank you so much for sponsoring this amazing video. So until next time, take care of yourself, be safe, and remember to keep the comment section as interactive as possible. So let's continue interacting there. And for now, peace out and bye.